Alright. I want an Ascension 12 win for the Silence. Random rare relic. That can only mean one thing. Not the one I was hoping for. One, two, three. We got one, two, three. Three upgrades on any path. All right. Okay, so we're gonna take 5 damage here. Oh, wait, no, we're not, because we have Thread Needle. Herp, herp.
Welcome to the Mosh Pit.
MS Loot to construct more pylons for keeping metal for 12 months in a row. It's a tier 3 sub. Thank you very much. Raise your favorite Mosh Pits emotes for the tier 3 sub. Thank you very much. Construct more pylons. Who may or may not be a certain mod we all know and love. Oh, look, it's Boogar in game. Ha ha. Bum, bum, bum. Do we want to go for a finisher deck or a bog standard block deck? Let's go finisher. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, Juzu! Early Juzu beads. Oh my, Gertie and an early Kunai as well. Oh my god. Oh my god. Man mode or non-man mode? See, the thing is, there's another shop over here, so I kind of want to go non-man mode for that. Who designed the shield? That was Bin of Trash. This artist by name of Bin of Trash. She's Australian, I believe. And before you think I'm like besmirching her name is actually literally Bin of Trash. Alright. Wanna upgrade? Probably Terror. Letter opener. Toxic egg. So what's nice about Toxic Egg, and I found this out. Oh my god. We got the combo. Oh snap. What I found about the toxic egg is with the apparition event, it actually upgrades all the apparitions immediately, so they no longer go ethereal, which is super awesome. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. Okay, we got finisher. It's good. It's 14:20. On the finisher. That's what Papa wanted to see. What is this? Oh, what a fantastic redraw that was. get absolutely blasted. And we got Varya. Varya. So now our Now our priority shifts from looking for upgrades to looking for unknown events. Because we have the Juzu beads as well as the tiny chest. This is turning into a one run? I don't know about that. I wouldn't go that far. It's looking good though. Oh, see, this is what we're doing. This is what we're talking about. Juzu plus tiny chest equals You can barely hear me? I haven't seen anyone else say anything about that, so. Is anyone else having a difficult time hearing me? Oh, just speakers, okay. I can bring him down. I can bring him down past halfway, but I'm not going to. And the reason why I don't want to is because I don't want to be fighting 270 HP splits when we could possibly get way more than that. Yeah, like we're going to bring him down here. So we're going to be going up against 254 HP splits instead of 270. Splits, which in my opinion is way better. What are you doing, you idiot? Why did you take out the one that... Think. Why would you take out the one that does 8 damage instead of the one that takes out that does 12 damage, you dingbat? Think. Stupid. The reason why we're keeping over discard is because in case we do get regret, we can get rid of it. Another fan schmabulous freaking. Ugh. What a great boss relics. Yay. I really want Megacrit to like take a second look at boss relics, because there are so many useless ones. Like, so many useless ones. Alright, we're looking for unknown events. Unknown events are going to be the bee's knees here. If we can get shops along the way, great. But our main and first priority is getting unknown events. Wow, what a top deck here. What a top deck. Okay. No. Actually, gonna go flying knee. Remove a card. Yes, you can have regret. Enjoy. Oh snap! I got the Enchiridion. Enchiridion. Oh! I'll take a heal. Infinite Blades? How could I say no? Oh my Gertie. So whenever you have the kunai, you want to make sure that you attack first before you block. Because you don't want to accidentally waste. Like, you want to get the most dexterity that you can out of your... That sucks. Out of your blocks. Thank you, White Feather. I think well-laid plans is better. Better to upgrade with. We shouldn't fight an elite here. Because we're going to have to fight one. Well, I guess we don't have to fight one. Oh, yeah, we do have to fight one. And I kind of want to go to the store, but we don't have a lot of money. So I'm going to skip this elite. Yeah, we're going to skip this way and then fight up here. And then go. So skip this elite. Oh, never mind. We found an elite. All right, just kidding. JK, JK, we're going to fight this elite anyway. All right, enjoy your lurk, Dusudro. I mean, 15. Follow the panda. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Blade Dance is great because it's going to add up for kunai stacks. Got a free Noxious Fumes. Don't mind if I do. That and it also comes upgraded already because of Toxic Egg. We're not going to use Finisher in this round. Do. Pen Nib. Just kind of hoping for like something else. Game. Oh! Hello, Elrio. Any tips for newbies? Play slow. Start by playing very slow in the game. Don't try to mimic the speed that you see streamers play at, especially me, because I play way too fast for my own dang good sometimes. I mean, wow, what an amazing draw. I'm so glad that I was able to get my free skill and increase its cost by 3. Wow. It's like a whole new ball game. Hey, we got a store anyway. Now, Dramatic Entrance is nice with the kunai because it allows us to get an extra attack right at the start. Thank you for the 100 bits, Bonefield Aruna. Adding the ward to slow the anti-Civic Deluxe. What? What? Adding a ward of slowing to the anti-Civic Deluxe wards then. Alright. I had to read that twice. There's no reason to get Catalyst. I think Dramatic Entrance is a good pickup here. Boom, 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 boom. All right, now we've got a problem. Oh, but we got 1,000 guts. Oh, snap. It's still gonna hurt. You gotta go for the kill. Get the rain stick for you. Oh, yeah. All right, that wasn't too bad. Tactician's great, especially since we can upgrade it immediately. I guess we're getting kind of nickel and dimed here, game. I don't appreciate it. Alright, now, ooh, that's a good power to get. So what I'm doing here is I'm trying to get our dexterity stacks going from the kunai. Wow, that's a terrible, terrible draw. It's actually terrible. It's like actually terrible. Oh yeah, another tip is that just remember that most of the time Slay the Spire, if it wants to win, it's gonna win. There's nothing you can do about it. There's not a god dang thing you can do about it. Finesse back, awesome. Mm-hmm. So we need to have all of our big blocking cards for this next turn, otherwise we're dead. You know, I should have played dodge and roll there. I should not have blocked for something else. That was bad. Okay, so what we want to do is we want to use up our attacks first before blocking. That way we can get as much out of the dexterity as we can. All right, we got Tools of the Trade back. 58. We got 10 right now, 20, 35, 47. There we go. Ekanai is such a big help. For a deck like this, it's imperative to have. So we need to block 32. No problem. Bum, bum, bum. We got to block 40 now. We don't have three attacks in here, which is the reason why I did not wait to attack first. All right, he's preparing the big hit, which is great because now we got vulnerable on him. Let's go. Look at that. 8 dexterity. We've got to block freaking 66 damage. And we're going to do it and laugh in his face in the process. So we got 19. It's going to be 31. Good. And we got Blade Dance too. So that's good. I'm going to play Blade Dance to increase our dexterity even more. And we go... Let's see. Yep. Good, I did the math right. See, and this is the power right here of the kunai and having like tons of dexterity, is that you can just take these big hits from the game and just laugh at them. So like he's hitting us for 48 right now. It's like, okay, well, let me just go ahead and do this real quick. I actually attacked out of order there, but I'm just gonna, oh yeah, let me just go ahead and do that. No problem at all. Let me just guard for 64, 67. Absolutely riggedy wrecked. Domination. 1,000 cuts is pretty good to have, but I'd rather have a second adrenaline. There's a tail. Alright, now we gotta put it all together. And we're going up against Time Lord, of course. Unknown events. We want unknown events. 3 on the right, 4 on the right. The shop. Skip 1 upgrade. Don't want to do that. I think we go here. No, this is the last shop. We have to go to at least one shop at the end here. One, two. Yep, good old time lord. Said no one ever. I attacked out of order here. I should not have blocked. 1830. So these misplays are a direct result of me playing too fast. We're not gonna use finisher on this turn. We can. Oh, what a top deck. Then we go yeah. This is a trap. No. Oh man, I should have waited for one more card, and then we could have actually killed him here. Again, playing too fast. Another blade dance is great. Pendim's ready. Don't do what I'm about to do. Don't do that. Don't ever use finisher on a spiker. Do as I say, not as I do. Regen potion, okay. Watch his fume. Dang it, brain. All right, pay attention to Pendib. I'm robbing myself out of a lot of easy points. Not points, but a lot of easy damage. This is a big risk I'm taking here. And we got zero blocking cards. It's a very funny game. Very funny game. Alright. Alright, Pen Nib is active. I repeat, Pen Nib is active. So if I get Finisher, use Finisher. Alright, we didn't get Finisher. Nine, 16, 20. Nope. 22. That's what I want to see. Give me those sweet, sweet blade dances. Give me those sweet, sweet blade dances. Where's all my blocks at, though? So this guy, this thing's strength is directly scaling with our dex. Which is kind of making this annoying, but we're alive. Okay, let us upgrade. I want four. I mean, like, free block is pretty good, especially if you're stacking the decks, in my opinion. Because you have to think of it like, if we do get a free block, plus the decks that we have that we're getting from the Kunai, that four block turns into like 10 free block at six decks. Panache is so good here, but it doesn't help us against the boss. Whereas Oddly Smooth Stone does. Because it gives us a passive dexterity. Even though it's only one dex, hey, anything helps. Bum, 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 bum. And then leg sweep could be good. Okay, then we just... Ugh, we're going to have to fight an elite here. I don't want to... No me gusta. Those are upgraded madnesses because we have toxic egg. We have a toxic everybody. Okay. Having a free blade dance would be nice. Darn. It's not the one that I wanted. There you go. So we ended up getting three decks on the first turn, which is really good. Well, technically two, I guess. So that block that we just did, the finesse, it went from four block to seven block and a card draw. That's real good. I know I'm only causing one damage here, but I'm just trying to get attacks queued up. Okay, got finisher, it's good. I can apply a weak to him and still do finisher. And once again, I missed the pen nib by one. Boom, 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 boom. All Do I want a leg sweep here? I don't think I do. You don't have, we don't have enough to make our, to get our decks. 11, 21. No, we would have 16 with the with Thread Needle. Yeah, we don't need a leg sweep here. I'm gonna hold on to Shiv and to Leg Sweep. No. Hold on to Shiv and Strike. That way we're guaranteed to gain a dex next turn. Of course we only draw one blocking card, so. I don't think Malaise helps us, to be honest, at this point. Alright, we got three chances to get another another relic here. Sure. Red Mask, okay. I mean, we're just doing this for points at this point. Don't do this to me, game! Let's go! Oh, God. Another madness would be nice. Come on, Blizzard. All right, jack of all trades it is then. All right. Here we go. Now's our time. No pun intended. Here we go. One. Man, if we can get a free leg sweep, that's huge. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. We're not going to use Finisher this turn. One, two, three, four, give me Dodge, or no, give me Blade Dance. Okay, five, six, seven, nine, ten. It's not good. Maintaining our dex gain is everything in this fight. One, two, three, four, five, six. We want attacks right now. Don't give me flying knee for this. 9, 10, 11. No. We want to keep neutralize for the next round. 12. Seven right now. All right. I gotta remember we only got five cards to play. 8, 9, 10, 11. I can't play Blade Dance here. Finisher's a good draw here. Man, but we didn't draw. We drew none of our card draw, and we drew none of our blocks. Cool boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, I missed finisher again. Still good damage. 30, 28, yeah, that's good. All right, he's about to heal himself. I'm actually not gonna use Tactician here because he's gonna heal. I can't do anything about him healing himself. 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Now's when it gets bad. We need to find our three attacks first before doing anything else. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, leg sweep's a good draw here. 4, 5, 6. He's not attacking this turn. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's good. It's going good. It's going well. So again, we want to attack to get more decks. So 1, 2, 3. Take some damage here, but that's okay. This is a greedy play. 9, 10, 11, 12. things. We're gonna lose one of our lives here. He's not attacking. Now's our time. We gotta deal 25 damage. 1, 2, 3. We did it! Yeah! Ascension 12. Beaten. Without dead branch. Take that one, haters. 1202. GG! I've dealt zero damage to the heart? Excuse me? Yeah! Ascension 13 unlocked. Woo!